The Association Chief Medical Director for Tertiary Hospitals Nationwide don't call on the federal government to fully implement the Residency Training Act 2017. The committee where they set up by the association, they've been talked to newsmen inside Abuja, say they want the federal government to pay outstanding arrears where they owe resident doctors and make them simplify the process to take final approval for clinical staff inside the hospital so that they will bring an end to the disruption for their services. The head of the committee, Dr. Jack Momo, said the non-release of fund where they meant for payment, they outsource services inside tertiary hospitals, they increase security risk for patients and staff, and it disturbs the services within the provide.
The committee observed the following during this annual general meeting. Number one is the non-release of funds for the payment of outsourced services to all the tertiary hospitals, with increasing threat to security and possible disruption to the provision of services in our tertiary hospitals. We observe the efforts of the federal government towards the implementation of the Residency Training Act of 2017, and noted that no budgetary provision has been provided, particularly for the implementation of this act in 2019. The committee calls for the urgent release of funds for the payment of outsourced services in federal tertiary hospitals in order to maintain and enhance security, cleaning, ancillary essential services, and the creation of a budget line for sustainability of these payments. The committee urges the federal government to ensure full implementation of the Residency Training Act of 2017 with payment of the accrued arrears. That the federal government should review upward and ensure the prompt release of overhead for the federal tertiary hospitals for proper accountability and smooth running of the hospitals. That the process of seeking approval for replacement of exited staff, especially clinical staff, should be simplified and made expeditious so that services will not be disrupted. That the multiplicity of court cases involving the Federal Tertiary Hospital should be harmonized and spearheaded by the Federal Ministry of Health for prompt resolution.